Hello guys, Child 999 here today. As most of you Poke fans know, Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire has been announced. It's a Gen 3 remake, but one thing is, it's a new adventure and a new world. So what could this mean by the new world? Will it be the 3D design, or will it be a different Hoenn that we know, like new land or whatsoever? The new adventure, well, I think it'll be a different storyline, since the last one, Team Aqua and Team Magma, broke up. So what do I think might happen in the games? Well, I'm guessing it'll be more of the Mega Evolution type things again. Like, here's my theories. Professor Skidmore will visit Hoenn to talk to the new professor of Hoenn, who was a student of Professor Skidmore. Once they go to the new professor's office in Hoenn, Professor Skidmore is there. He goes, "Oh, it's you." Then he tells you about Mega Evolution on your journey. So, Groudon and Kyogre look different in their pictures. Well, I'm guessing it's just because of a box art that makes them stand out to look, you know, marvellous, words like that. Or it could be a different item to make them much stronger. So what else do I think will happen in the game? Hopefully faster surfing, Mega Swampert, Mega Sceptile, Mega Latias and Latiaso. What else? There might be a few more legendaries in there that we in the past games and stuff. But one thing is, if this was a remake of Ruby and Sapphire, I wonder why they never said welcome back to Hoenn region like they did to Leaf Green, Heart Gold, Soul Silver, you know, like that. My other theory is that in the last game when we stopped Groudon and Kyogre from the bad guys, in that short time, there was more land made or less land lost. So it might be something like Black and White 2 type of map going along to the new Hoenn map. But there's only one way to find out. When there's more information coming out later on in the months to come. So far there's been a few leaks which are fake, okay? I get my sources from CRB, Poke Jungle, and Bulbapedia, and of course the Pokemon website. So, what do you think might happen in the games to come? What theories do you have? What expectations do you want to see in the game? Like new outfits, new more bikes to search from, skateboarding, contests, fashion shows, who knows? Leave your comments and responses down below in the comment section and here. Other than that, don't stop playing and achieving your goals and your dream team. Okay, this is Shell 999 reporting out. See ya.